with One Smart Cookie Canine Services in Lacombe, Alberta. Today we are doing a platform jump with two platforms and a hoop in between. So the precursors to this one are having your dog be able to be on a platform, jumping from platform to platform, and also being able to jump through a hoop. So those are all precursors to this. We're going to start with our platform close together, so that it's almost just a step over. And then when we build their confidence, we can gradually space them a little more, raise the hoop up a little more. Make sure that your hoop, if your dog happens to catch it, you let it go, or it's something that can be released easily. I've got a homemade fun little apparatus, and they are colorful plungers with a pool noodle sliced, and then the hoop sits in the middle, and then it's just kind of squished in between a couple of other barriers. Another way to do it is simply hold the hoop in between. So you would hold the hoop here, your hand that's free would guide the dog through. I want hands free, so I've just set it up this way. Again, it will release should my dog actually trip on it or whatever. If you're not sure, make it nice and loose and set it up to be safe. All right, so we're gonna go for it. Actually has to jump through it, and a way that we can make it a little bit more exciting is to have our turn around first and then toss, and then he goes off to get it. Come on. He's stepping through it as opposed to jumping, so I'm going to change it up just a little again, separating the platforms a little wider, and then we're going to try again. Loki! The excitement, and then have them get a running start to it. Another way, if you have enough platforms, is you could set up a couple on each end so it's through the hoop and then they just can continue on going without the jumping down and up. Sound good? Have a good day.